Hi, I'm Toby from the DJI Agriculture team, and in this video, we will introduce the Agras T50 and T25's mapping capabilities. The T50 and the T25 each have a high-definition FPV camera on a single-axis gimbal. It can look straight down, which means it can capture pictures that can be stitched together into maps. The T50 and the T25 each come with the DJI RC Plus, which has a high-bright 7-inch screen and an 8-core processor. This helps streamline the mapping process as well as operational planning. During the mapping process, the drone's O3 transmission technology transmits images in real time to the remote controller. These images are then immediately processed into a map, displaying field boundaries, obstacles, and water surfaces. Furthermore, Orchard Mapping Mode uses AI to identify trees and obstacles, collect height data, and generate 3D flight paths. These paths are then sent to the drone for accurate navigation. This mapping capability allows you to plan subsequent spraying or spreading tasks directly on the remote controller. Importantly, all of this functionality is self-contained on the drone and the remote controller itself, so there's no need for additional network or computer assistance. The result is a quick and easy one-click solution. There are three mapping modes available. We have Area Route Mode, which is suitable for fields that have obstacles on the ground. We have Boundary Route Mode, which is suitable for fields that don't have obstacles on the ground. And we have Orchard Mode, which is suitable for orchards and can measure the height of trees as well as generate 3D flight paths. Let's see how each of these work. Right now, we're in a field with obstacles on the ground like these power lines and poles. So for this kind of field, we can use Area Route. Let's plan a task and start it. The results are quite clear on the RC and we can easily see and mark the obstacles on the map. This increases the safety of our upcoming spraying or spreading operations. Now we're in a field that doesn't have any obstacles on the ground. For this kind of field, we can use Boundary Route Mode. Let's plan a task and start it. For this kind of field, we only need to have an accurate map of its boundaries, so we can save some time with this option. Lastly, we're now at an orchard. For this kind of terrain, we can use Orchard Mode. Because the drone has reliable safety systems and stable video transmission, the drone can follow the terrain and detect trees and obstacles, ensuring flight safety and mapping quality. For this kind of operation area, we need an accurate map of its boundaries, the height of the trees, and the position of any obstacles. For large agriculture fields, orchards, or hilly terrain, we recommend using DJI's mapping solutions like the Mavic 3 Multispectral. Together with DJI Terra or DJI Smart Farm Web, you can quickly generate maps and flight routes and then synchronize them to the Agras T50 with DJI Agriculture Cloud. We hope this introduction to mapping with the Agras T50 and T25 has been helpful. If you want more videos like this, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.